Okay, well, I was just curious if you were interested in white girls. Like me. I have a thing for Asian men, and it's hard to meet them. Would you guys be interested in hanging out?
Would you be interested in hanging out?
Would you go on a date with me?
I can show you around.
Do you think I'm pretty?
What?
Hi.
Changing and sing.
I'm looking for the...
Oh.
Yeah. The hidden camps.
Hey guys, JT here. Now, I get messages from guys all the time asking me like, JT, why don't girls approach guys? It would be like so much easier, but you know what? That's complete BS because you as a guy, as a man, need to approach her. But you know what? I thought it would be a fun experiment to see what would happen if Jolene here, one of my homegirls, would approach guys, especially Asian guys, because she's dated an Asian guy. What do you think is gonna happen?
I think it'll be easy.
It'll be easy? Like how hard could it be?
Right.
All right, you'll see exactly what happens.
Hi. Hi. How are you? Hi. How are you?
Hi.
Sorry to bother you. I'm Jolene. Nice to meet you. Do you live here?
No.
Oh, okay. I do. No, I was trying to find a vegan, like, vegetarian food.
Yeah. This is my second time here and I don't know. We weren't even here the first time, so.
Uh-huh. Do you know a vegan restaurant around here?
Vegan.
You say that name.
Oh, vegan.
Vegan.
Do you know what vegan is?
American food?
Close. I was gonna say you could come help me find the place, but you probably have plans or something. It looks like you are. This is really random. Would you guys be interested in hanging out?
Yeah, yeah.
No?
Thank you.
Okay, well, thanks. You're handsome. It's hot out, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's hot, right? Do you think I'm pretty?
What?
Do you think I'm pretty? How's your day going?
I'm good, I'm waiting for my wine.
Oh, okay. Alright, well thank you, have a good day. Prefer Chinese. Well this is kind of random, but would you be interested in getting your number? But would you go on a date with me? Maybe...
Jordan Berry.
No.
I will go back.
Oh, you have a girlfriend.
Oh. Well, I'm sorry?
Kind of being really forward, but do you have plans this weekend? No?
Yeah, I'm going to San Francisco.
Oh, this weekend?
Yeah, this weekend.
Oh, okay. Well, would you be interested in hanging out? I can show you around.
I'm sorry about that.
No? Okay. No. Well, thanks. Sorry, I don't usually approach guys like this. Do you have a cigarette? Thank you. How are you? Thank you. Would you be interested in hanging out? I know I don't usually approach men, but you seem really cool and I have a thing for Asian men and it's hard to meet them because I'm white and stuff.
Well,
like just hang out?
Hang out?
Yeah, is that weird? You're looking at me like I'm crazy. So not interested in American girls? Not. That's fine, totally fine. I'm like new to this area and I like Asian men and you seem really
okay.
Nice and yeah.
No, thank you.
Yeah. Okay, well I was just curious if you were interested in white girls. Like me. Like if I gave you my number, would you be interested in going out with me?
Do you have Instagram?
Yeah. I gave you my number.
Yeah.
Or I could take yours, whatever you want to do.
Yeah.
Okay. So, I'll give you my number. Thank you. Bye.
Restrooms here?
Restrooms?
Yes.
Oh, there's a little market on the right. I think they have a restroom in there.
Thank you.
Sure.
Julian, nice to see you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
This is really random, but I was curious if I could get your number.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Cool. Thanks.
All right. All right. No problem.
Okay. Oh, thank you.
No problem.
All right, bye.
See you later.
You too. Woohoo, I got a number.